Jambo, jambo bwana, habari gani mzuri sana. Wageni mwakaribishwa Kenya yetu, hakuna matata.
Iyo.
Jambo, jambo bwana,
jambo bwana,
habari gani mzuri sana. Wageni mwakaribishwa Kenya yetu, hakuna matata.
Nchi yenye wanyama,
hakuna matata.
Kuna tumbili na iswara,
hakuna matata.
Kuna papa na nyangumi,
hakuna matata.
Wanyama wapendeza,
hakuna matata.
Kuna simba na iswara,
hakuna matata.
Kuna ndovu na fisi,
hakuna matata.
Nchi yenye milima,
hakuna matata.
Kuna elfu na elfu,
hakuna matata.
Kilimanjaro nayo pia,
hakuna matata.
Nchi nayo tajivunia,
hakuna matata. Jambo, jambo bwana, habari gani mzuri sana.
Very simple, you simply follow what Peter does. Eh? Alright, just move side to side, this way.
Shombo degi na bukanga, shombo degi na bukanga. Oh, muwarari ya nunga kenaka di shombo sumu samarira. Shombo degi na bukanga, shombo degi na bukanga.
All right, ladies, this one.
I see you, you see me.
I see you, you see me.
I look you, you look me.
I look you, you look me.
I love you, love me, I love you. Let us go.
Love you, love me, I love you. Let us go.
Let us go.
Where are we going?
May I have the pleasure to ask Brother Joseph Kairigo to come and make one or two comments as our proud sponsors for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, can we give him a round of applause?
Good evening.
Good evening.
Cabinet secretaries, governors and deputy governors present tonight, family secretaries, members of parliament, management of Kenya ICT board, fellow sponsors, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Joseph Kairigo. I'm managing director for Dimension Data in East Africa. For those who might not know about Dimension Data, we are a specialist solutions and services provider present in 54 countries across the globe. I run the East African operation, which includes Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, and very recently Rwanda and the countries that are around them. Dimension Data has been part of Connect in Kenya since the inception in 2009, and we are very excited and delighted to be back this year, where we're partnering together with ICT board for this year's event. We believe that ICT is key, is very important, because it will help us achieve the scale and speed that is necessary for us to be able to deliver, the government to be able to deliver services to its citizens.